Hey, what's up, guys? The Jordy here, back again with another Shadowverse puzzle video. Today's video, I'm going to be featuring the Swordcraft hard puzzles. So this is, of course, on the Nintendo Switch Shadowverse Champions Battle. So for anyone that doesn't have a Nintendo Switch or they don't want to buy the Switch game because it's only in Japanese, this is a good way for you to interact with some of the gameplay. Just like last time where I did a Forestcraft video, what I'm going to do is pause the puzzle at the start so you guys could evaluate the situation. I'm sorry if you don't know what certain cards does. You might have to do some research on your own. But basically, yeah, try to do the puzzles yourself. And then I'm going to show you guys the solution of how I did it. And yeah, take notes of which puzzles you're able to complete and which ones you can't in the comments down below, and then post in the comments after the video is done which ones you got correct or which ones you were stuck on, because some of these were really stuck. The first puzzle you're about to see, I was stuck on for like 30 minutes, which was pretty crazy. Brain fatigue definitely comes into play, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy these types of videos. If you want to see more of these puzzle videos, because we still got like 5 more classes to show, give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more Shadowverse content. Thanks for watching, and I'll see everyone next time. Peace. Alright, let's try the sword ones. I feel like I would do the best of the forest ones, just because I'm most familiar with it, but... Is this new content? Yeah. I'm going to make a video of the... I'm definitely going to make a video of the puzzles. Okay, let's see. Let's try that. I see where you're going. I see where you're going with this. This should be it then. I think. We have enough board space? Oh, Twitch chat. Saved. Oh. Young Cheng is a genius, guys. I couldn't figure out the puzzle. The answer was fencing the knight all along. Alright. Trade knight first, then 4-3 and 1-1 go face. Oh, okay. No, but then how would that work? Because this has ward. Oh, you want to use a spell? So trade knight, and then we can use a spell. And then we can go face here. Okay, yeah. This actually wasn't that hard. I'm actually just... My brain is fried from the last puzzle, holy. The last two puzzles, I got help from Twitch chat, so let's see if I can figure this one out. I think what if we do it this order? Does it matter if we do it like this first? I think this order is about the same as the first attempt, so... Like, the same results are happening, right? Like, if this doesn't work, we have to kind of just take a step back and just... redo the entire... Like, how we're going to do... Like, if this doesn't work, then the trade order just doesn't work. Like, those specific trades. Oh, it's Lisa. Okay, it was. It didn't matter. The early part mattered. Alright, we'll do this last one so we can complete the class. Another Aetherian light. All right, there we go.